What's up, guys? It's Ben here with the Parisi Speed School, and I'm bringing you proper arm action for our Trainer Tip Tuesday, all right? Here's step one. What I want y'all to do is put your arms bent at a 90-degree angle. Step two, keep your arm or keep your hands open, not flexed and not clenched, nice and relaxed. Step three is I want you to only move at your shoulder. And step four is going from your chin to your pocket. Nice and smooth all together now, it's right here. Nice and smooth, pulling that elbow back. There you have it, guys. So that's a simple way to do our proper arm action, guys. Keep them nice and short, nice and simple. For our next Trainer Tip Tuesday, guys, I want y'all to try and leave a comment below and tell me what you're having problems with. Maybe we can help you out. All right? So hopefully we'll talk soon. Thanks, guys.